Hello, and welcome to part 37 of Phantasy Star Universe. We have the Divine Maiden with us. They got stuck on walls. So much for her being divine. The ice temple of the Holy Grounds is frozen. There is seed here. And they're all ice. Which is not a too big of a problem. Because I can just, you know, kick some serious butt. And Karen is already frozen. Why am I not surprised? Hello, key card. Remind me to go back there for that. But otherwise, pardon me on that one. We seem to be in a seed infested area. I mean, I just said that. Don't know why I said it again. And we have to purify it, otherwise the human race is doomed. Is there anything over here? Ah, okay, there's a key card over there, which I might need. Well, I will need. I never liked this place. Oh, there's two key cards. Oh, joy. Well, whatever. Yeah, well, Karen, I played this game a lot. I think I know who to take down first. Oh, joy, more. Come here. Am I gonna need more of these? Am I gonna be multiple? Yep. Knew I figured I'd need multiple key cards for this. No, it makes sense. Or does it? No, it does. I'm just being dumb. I wonder what it's like to get into a little weird twister claw. Boy, doesn't feel so good. Ooh, hello. Yay, another one. Perfect. Thank you. I'm actually running short on those. Because of dummy teammates. Well, not teammates. More like dummy allies. Though then again, if they get stuck on walls, they don't really take damage. They're just dumb. Now I bet I have to go all the way back and open up that one door. Not a problem, really. It's just a little bit of backtracking. Backtracking's never killed anyone. It only annoys people. Canal, please catch up with me. For goodness sakes, man. Why must you just irritate me? It's not just you, it's just the whole party. And now he's frozen. Well, as long as it's not a trial. Though then again, if I get an S rank on a trial, then I get a really, really nice item. Well, I don't like trials because I don't like time limits. I don't think most people like time limits. Add stress. But it also adds the thrill of adventure. And prizes. Yes, I said prizes, not surprises. The only surprise that happens in a time limit is when it just spawns up out of nowhere. And I am close to hitting level 50. And there seems to be a... Oh, no, that's just a heal thing. Ah, screw it. You guys are just going to get hurt anyway, so just gather around near the heal pool, pod, whatever. Because I know you're going to do it. There we go. And you better not get hurt anymore, Karen. Because I know there's going to be a... Whoa. That is cool. What are you? A Dilnazin. That thing is awesome looking. It reminds me of those little, the beginner enemies that you see in the Guardians. With the dual sides that are small and whatnot. Wow, he actually knocked me out of the way. And I knocked him down with one shot. Well, not really one shot, but you get what I mean. I still need to use more burning hits. And he's on fire. And Karen's frozen. Surprise, I am not. Once I get done using this pistol, I'm going to swap it out for just swap weapons. Come on. Thank you. Card. Thank you. What should I use next? Let's go with this. Seriously, that is cool. How can you not like that? Oh, this is going to be tough. Hey, level 4. Awesome. I don't think it'll have an extra attack to it, but it never hurts to check. Ow. Karen, please don't go down. Karen. Come on, attack me, buddy. I like how it's me and Karen attacking the guy and no one else is. Karen, please sit the... Please, Karen. Don't attack the thing. It's just going to hit you. Ooh. No, and if you go down, I'll heal you. I'll give you a moon animizer. Unless if that was like the end of the level. That would surprise me. Doesn't seem to be. Good. More enemies to fight. And Karen is almost about to go dead. Which I've noticed. I don't get you. This is why I wish I was a healer in this game. Because there's only so many times I can heal a person. But whatever. See, look at her. She's just standing around. Oh my goodness, she healed herself. Oh, you could do that the whole time and now you decide to do it? Oh my god, Karen. Please, you're not this dumb. Please stop being this dumb. You weren't dumb this earlier before. Okay? So please put the stupid act away and actually do your job. I'm just saying, alright? That seems to be a dead end over there, so I'm gonna have to go back soon. Dang it. I wonder why I'm missing a lot. God, have I mentioned how cool that move is? And how that could be really helpful for speedrunning if you had the if you had enough whatchamacallits. The key card looks like I'm gonna need two again. Perfect. I mean, if you have enough photon charges and you don't care about the weapon, you just care about the speed, then yeah, I can see this being really helpful. Ooh, hello, what's this? A Vulcan. Ooh, what? Oh no! 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 I'm actually can't carry any more items. I can just drop this, can't I? Yes. I don't give a crap about a thing I don't need. Let's see, Vulcan, is it better than my repeater? Attack by 30. Not really, no. It has more PP or whatever. Power points. No, it is better. What am I doing? It is better. At the palette. There we go. And then Link Bonalt Art, Folk. Photon art with... And let's just keep going with plasma. Dang it, how did I not notice that? Oh, here we go. I can just tell something bad's gonna happen. Well, never mind. I guess me leveling up is a good thing. Can't carry it. Oh, I can carry that. Whatever the heck I just picked up there. Oh, there you are. Can I take you with me? Wow, none of that hit except for the last one. And I'm all now out of moves for that. Oh, well. Yes. Oop. Card. That was the last one. Oh, level 7 with this. Can't wait to see what the second attack it is. That's the cool thing about these special weapons. Well, special attacks. You're able to both build them up and see what you get. Something's not right. Did I take a wrong turn? This is the healing point, so there's something I missed. Time to consult the map. Can I... Nope, I can't move it. Alright. Well, hurry up, Lou. Get healed. And then I gotta roam around aimlessly for maybe a minute and figure out where the heck I need to go. While looking at the map. Thank goodness the thing doesn't have a... Kinda wish this game had a pause, but then again, I kinda don't. No, you're on your own, dude. Oh yeah, I know where to go. I see. Duh. There was a gate over here that I needed to open up. Yeah, you're on your own, Canal. It's funny because I was criticizing these two last video, and now it's Canal is the one who's struggling. Oh, what cruel fate. Well, then again, I'd rather have these two with me than the stupid doctor. Just because these two are actually helpful. Sometimes. Whoop. You ran right into that. Oh, I'm now frozen. Please save me. Or I can just get healed. Perfect. Nicely done. Nice combo. By me. And Canal is still over there. Yeah, you better catch up with us. Because he's being dumb for not being up with us. Look at that. He's still over there. Oh, Lou, please, no. Come on, Lou. Just come right through the hallway. There you go. Don't scare me like that, okay? I can't have you do that. And Karen is almost dead. Karen, please heal. Nope, she's dead. Great. I'll heal you in a second. I didn't want to hit you, but okay. Oh, why did I have the feeling this would happen? Hang on, I gotcha. Ow. Moon Atomizer, use. There you go. Where the hell have you been? Took you long enough. You know what? I'm just going to say it's all his fault for Karen going down. I know it's partially Karen's fault, but even then, just admit it. Hopefully we're getting close to the ritual site. Nope, doesn't seem to be. Well, whatever. This means more action and more leveling up. Ooh, a new type of not Poltova. The Ulakas, apparently. I do like that blue color. It does look really nice. What's this? I can't carry any more items for a bow that I can't carry. Oh, woe is me. Shoot. I kind of wish I actually sold some stuff now. Oh, well. I'll have to put away the twin real handguns. And Lou is now stuck on a wall. Which doesn't really matter because I have to go down there anyway. You know what? Just to be a dick, I'm going to go around the other way and see if she actually catches on. Will she catch on? Find out in about 3 seconds. Nope, she's stuck there for good. Good job, Lou. Oh. Item, yay! Oh, photon charge. I can actually use that. Oh. I used it for that. Screw it. I'll accept that. Lou is still stuck on the wall for some reason. Are any of you surprised at this point? You shouldn't. You really shouldn't. Yay, more nautical tovas. Atitas. Why am I just... Do you see why this game is better with online? Not because of the story missions, but, I mean... You don't have to deal with dummy teammates. Unless if they acted like the AI, then I think you'd be boned. Maybe, it just really depends on how they act. And Lou is still not with us. So, when are you gonna come by? Anytime... Oh, nope, now Canal's being dumb again. Come on. There you go. You're catching up, buddy. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
Okay, he's here with us. Sweet. Oops. One more? Alright, let's see if I can get one more attack in there. Can I? Nope. Lou is still stuck, apparently. Yeah, she's still stuck. Oh, goodness. I don't get it. Why is she stuck? She should have gotten away by now, but nope. Whoa. Oh, this looks fun. I'm never going to get tired of this move. Because that is cool. Hey, Lou made it with us. Hooray! Took you long enough. And now this poor animal is stuck. There we go. And no, mashing the Y button doesn't give you more damage. I wish it did. Was it Karen that leveled up? Good job, Karen. You leveled up. Oh, and thank goodness there's a health thingy here. Come on, let's get you healed up, Lou. None of us is damaged. Well, besides Canal, but even then. Check my invisible watch on my wrist that you can't see in two different ways. Yep. Anytime now. Thank you. I wonder why it just heals like in bits. I wonder why it just never heals fully. Whatever. Oh, this has got to be a trap. Maybe guess I gotta open up these ones too. No? Okay. I wonder. Cool. It can even go upstairs. See? Isn't that cool? Oh, okay. I can't go that way then. Oh, hang on. Awesome. I mean, that would not be cool in any other sense, but our oh my god, please don't tell me I got all three of them stuck. Nope. Okay, they're slowly figuring it out. Why is the ellipses like right up near the end? Wouldn't they be on the, you know, on the ground or whatever? I like how they're saying, "Where are you?" and yet I'm down here with the professor. I mean, you guys can see me. I'm down here. Wow, he took three zeros. Hey, level six. It's Tornado Dance. I'm down here, and yet you guys aren't doing anything. For love of AI, please do something. Get down here. I don't even care if you stand around. Do nothing. Good lord. Does the AI just get worse? Yeah, you level up. See, only he cared that I leveled up. I need everyone to come in here and know that I leveled up. Okay. Oh, for goodness sake. Do you see what I mean? Look at them. The stairs are not even like two steps to the left. And yet they're stupid. Which way am I going? Oh, that's the dead end. Okay, never mind. Well, looks like they're going to be stuck there. Not like I have a problem with it. Ooh, here we go. This is where the purification process should begin. Should I save? I'll save, but screw it. I'm going to continue going. Wait, should I? Hang on. Let's save. Hang on. Oh, there's a giant thingy up there. Oh, yeah. It looks like there's going to be a hell of a lot more level. You know what? I'm going to end it here. Just because I have a feeling I'm going to have to, and it's just going to be quite a long time. I don't like hitting over 30 minutes, so. Let's stop here, and let's just all agree that the AI in this game is sometimes terrible. Okay, cool. Awesome, we figured that out. Hope you have a good, take care of yourself and everyone around you. I didn't forget. Almost did. It's gonna be my thing. I won't forget next time.